Hey guys, got a 2017 plate Nissan Juke here. It's going to show you how to reset the tyre pressure warning light on this one. So on this one, it's fairly simple. So first, make sure your tyres are pumped up to the correct pressure. And then we're going to come down to the buttons on the right hand side of the steering wheel. And the second one from the left where it says set, we're going to hold that down for a few seconds. And then it flashes. And then that's it, all done.